This is the third part of covering the 13 Dragon Priests and 14 Masks. This part will be about Volsung. Who is he? Where is he? How can he be defeated? And what is the loot? Starting with the who, Volsung's name translates to horror in the dragon tongue. That's all we know. He doesn't have a sentence or two of lore like other Dragon Priests. He has a translated name. As much as I'd love to sit here and make up stuff and speculate, I don't do that. I like spreading facts, not theories. Where is he? Volsung can be found in... oh god. Volskygge? 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 I don't know. Directly west of Solitude, on top of the ruin, that I'm sure we can't just skip to. Here are all the solutions to the puzzles in Volskygge. The ruin that looks like a puzzle is a puzzle. The solution is snake, bear, fox, wolf. How can he be defeated? By going through the tomb until it takes you outside. His sarcophagus is right in front of the word wall, and will open once the word is learned. What is the loot? His mask, word wall, and anything you can find within the tomb. His mask makes prices 20% better. You can carry 20 more points and can let you breathe underwater. It can be upgraded with a corundum ingot and the arcane blacksmith perk. The word wall is one of the words for whirlwind sprint. Once again, he is not hard to fight and can easily be taken down with a build and follower. There's a chance he will exit his sarcophagus and just not attack you. You can skip all of the tombs by just going up the mountain and straight to him. I hope you can find this video useful in one way or another. A like would be greatly appreciated. The remainder of this video will be a guide about clearing the tomb.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Looky here. Looks like we got...
Is this what you want?
Him to get some beer every now and then? Huh?
Is someone there?